Today in Los Angeles, 25 people from Spanish community are attending weekly healing and prayer services. My blessings to all of them. Special blessings. I welcome all of you to our temple. Please come again and again and enjoy that ambiance. I have few things to share with the Spanish community. Please understand, the future, saving the world and the peace of the planet Earth is in the hands of Spanish community. Because Spanish community is the only community exposed to all the Western infrastructure, still holds all the great values of the Eastern tradition. See, still the Spanish community is the only community, stable family, joint family, living as a whole community, all these great values of Eastern traditions are respected, valued with Western infrastructure. So see, neither just Eastern countries can save the planet Earth and bring global peace, nor just the Western mental setup can bring the peace on the planet Earth. It is only the combination, the right combination of Eastern values and Western infrastructure can bring global peace and save planet Earth for future. That is why I am saying my hope lies in Spanish community. And only Spanish community can bring global peace and save the planet Earth in future. I really visualize, I see very clearly in my vision, huge Vedic monastery in Mexico with 10,000 Vedic monks. See, only a civilization which lives as joint family and stable family can create monasteries and contribute to society the stable monks, nuns, who will bring peace and spirituality to planet Earth. I see very clearly within next 10 years a huge Nityananda Vedic monastery in Mexico with 10,000 monks. My blessings. They will bring global peace through Spanish community. Hispanic community, and my blessings to Hispanic community. Today, whatever purpose you have come for the healing and prayer services, whether it is a physical healing or mental healing or healing the relationships or attracting more wealth or spiritual enlightenment, whatever may be the purpose for which you came, it will be fulfilled. My blessings. You will have my blessings, my presence, and Ganesha's presence and blessings. You will all see, we will have a beautiful Vedic monastery in Hispanic community, and we will have a huge Ganesha installed. I can say Ganesha of 21 feet installed in Mexico. And I have a beautiful Ganesha temple and Vedic monastery. My blessings to Hispanic community and whole Mexico. Let the whole Mexico be blessed with health, wealth, peace, bliss, and spiritual enlightenment. Through that, let the whole world be benefited. Blessings to the Hispanic community.